Today I attended my virtual maths class. The teacher discussed all the questions of the revision worksheets with us. I could interact with my friends. I could discuss with them like what questions and what answers.
When I first got the opportunity to attend this class, I thought I would miss out on a lot of factors that I would get in a classroom, but this wasn't true at all. And my teacher also helped me by asking a lot of questions and making sure that I always felt like I was a part of the class. I could study and do my assignments just as well as I would be able to do on a normal day.
So as a teacher, primarily, we come to school and we have class filled with enthusiastic children, and we are teaching, we are conversing, discussing. There are times when students are not able to attend classes, or in a case like this, where there is a certain concern regarding health and where parents want to take a bit more precaution, then virtual classroom is the key. It has the solution to all those problems where students or parents might fear that their children may miss out on education.
GIIS has always taken a step ahead in introducing technology in various school processes. At Green and Happy GIIS East Coast Campus, both teachers and students are able to enjoy the 21st century state-of-the-art learning.
I have worked across various schools. GIIS is definitely on the forefront when it comes to technology and innovation.
I feel that this is a really good concept and I wish that it goes on.
I'm able to catch up with the syllabus and not miss out on any lectures or lessons. And instead of doing school at school, I can do school at home.
The introduction of virtual classroom is definitely a golden opportunity for our students, our youth, who are going to be our future.